In the days leading up to Christmas 2017, 19-year-old Nahir Galarza had gotten into a fight with her boyfriend, 21-year-old Fernando Pastorizo. She asked to see him on December 29th so that they could work things out. Fernando rode his motorcycle to her house in Gualeguaychu, Argentina to pick her up. While on the motorcycle and holding onto Fernando, Nahir shot him in the back using her police officer father's service weapon, which she had stolen. Fernando slowed the bike down and fell to the ground. Nahir stood over him and shot him in the chest, killing him. She then proceeded to walk home. Nahir turned herself in later that day and admitted to shooting Fernando. At her 2018 trial, she stated that she was the victim of abuse at the hands of Fernando, but no evidence was ever found to support that statement. She also claimed that the gun went off accidentally after he crashed his bike. However, a surveillance camera captured the whole thing and showed that the shots were intentional. Nahir Galarza was sentenced to life in prison.